Hey there. So, earlier today, I saw a freaking awesome video Nick Woolsey and G posted on YouTube, wherein G does this funky-ass switch from cap into a hybrid stall on the top or on the bottom. Like so. And you'll have to forgive me, I've only had a day or so to play with this, so it's still a little bit rough, but you can get some idea of the gravity-defying what-the-fuckness of this move. So, question then becomes, what else can we do with this? I found one thing I'm really enjoying doing with it so far, which is, if y'all will remember last year when Christian and I were playing around with having the tricatrix, so to speak. Namely, sticking caps into wall plane. There are a couple really cool opportunities for stuff that we can do if we combine these two types of moves together. That is, if I go ahead and when I stall out of it, I come back down as though I'm splitting apart a split time, same direction flower, or buzzsaw flower, I guess. So if I were up here, split it on down, and come back down, stall it, go into another tricatrix, or another cap, actually. And it gives me the opportunity to go straight back into the other one. Huzzah. So I'm liking that right now. More on this to come. I like this move a lot right now. We'll see what else comes out. Thanks for watching.